Welcome to a children's moment. Hello, my name is Chuck Wersbinski, and I'm with the Mosinee United Methodist Church. And I'd like to welcome all those who are young or young at heart to check this out. Today we're going to be talking about the third Sunday in Advent, and we're going to light that third candle, which is the candle of joy. And I honestly have to tell you, as I've kind of grown up in the Methodist Church for the last 40 years or so, I always wondered why you'd go to church and they'd have three purple candles and one pink one. And, you know, I really thought, can't we afford to get all four candles the same color? Well, it turns out I've been reading and learning about some things, and they do that on purpose. That candle is pink because it's talking about this special day of joy, and we're celebrating that brand new little baby that's going to be born in Bethlehem. So that's why that candle's pink. So it makes a little more sense to me now. So let's do our Advent call to worship for the third Sunday in Advent. During his public ministry, the Lord Jesus said, "The Son of Man has nowhere to lay his head." The Son of Mary first laid his head to rest in a manger bed. And while they were there, the time came for her to give birth. And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no place for them in the inn. So now we're going to light our first three candles. And today we light the candle of joy for that brand new, that little bitty baby born in Bethlehem. So I'd like to play another special song for you guys. This one is called Away in a Manger, and it's sung by one of my favorite singers, Nat King Cole. And we'll just play the first verse.
Stars in the sky look down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
So literally, he was asleep in the hay because his bed that night was the place where the cows ate of. It was called a manger. And it was the place where all the hay went. And there's a picture from our Spark Bible of baby Jesus sleeping in the hay. So baby Jesus had a pretty hard start to his life. His first night in this world, he wasn't by his home. He was a long way. He was 90 miles away from home. And he was born in a stable. Kind of, here's a picture of my little nativity scene. And you can see baby Jesus and Mary and Joseph. So he had a pretty rough start, but he went on to have a glorious life and become a glorious king and become a savior of the whole world. So let's always remember that this third Sunday is a day of joy and rejoicing and celebrating our newborn king. Would you please bow your heads and pray with me? Heavenly Father, thank you so much for the joy of baby Jesus. And thank you for bringing this special baby and Savior into our world. And in your heavenly name, we pray, Amen.